What was it about judo then? It sounds like you played so many different sports, and you seem like a natural athlete, right? You probably mm-hmm. have the mentality to succeed in sports. You could have, gone and played baseball professionally or something, maybe. What was it about judo that stuck?
I can't play baseball professionally because the idea that I can stand 90 feet away from a guy that can throw something as hard as he wants in my direction, there's nothing I can do about it except for take a stick and hopefully block the ball, seems ludicrous. So that just didn't work. I stopped that real quick. So once the kids started throwing the ball, I was like, yeah, this isn't for me.
You didn't trust them?
It's not even trust. It's just...
Why have I got this stick if I can't hit him with it?
Well, if he hits me with the ball, why can't I hit him with the stick?
Yeah. One for one.
Right? Eye for an eye. Right.
I have the better tool here.
Go ahead, throw your ball.
But no, it is a good point, like how you didn't find yourself going on to, say, the football field or the wrestling mat. It was
there is
judo.
No other sport that is as competitive or as physical as judo, where, like, I get to physically grab another human and beat them. Like, we could talk about wrestling, we could talk about jiu-jitsu, but at the end of the day, like, you can't, if there's no physical thing to grab onto in wrestling, like, you're not really grabbing them and controlling them. You're more, like, their hooks and, like, you need that engagement. But for judo, like, I get to chase you down and beat you.
It's a very primal thing, isn't it, that one-on-one combat? But judo as well, I think the one thing I find appeals to a lot of judo players as well is the whole concept of ippon, right? Is the sudden victory. It's like at any one moment, you could win or lose that match. In just the split second, it's like
and
that
a split
ritual
decision.
Death, right?
Yep.
And it's like, I think other sports, not many have it. You know, a wrestling pin doesn't happen by accident. It's a ground out process.
It's a grind.
A submission is usually something you work towards, but an ippon can just bang. It's over and done, right? Is that something that you think as well is something special at judo, right?
Yeah, and our rule set supports that feeling. So it breeds that higher level competitiveness and aggression, and it rewards it. Where jiu-jitsu and wrestling can not reward it per se. Because if I'm wrestling in the NCAA rule set, I actually have to get up on bottom and the guy can just ride me out. Like we're no longer really physically going at each other at that point.